I'm joined by Raquel Rodriguez. Congratulations on your win tonight over Chelsea Green. I wanted to ask, I mean, you've been sitting on planes for over 50 hours this week. Are you jet lagged at all? How did that play into your match, even though you still came out with a victory?
You know, Kathy, after the crazy week I had landing in Australia, I realized today that it doesn't really matter what's going on. The point is, I'm here at Monday Night Raw, and I'm here to send a message. And Chelsea loves to run her mouth, and someone needed to give her a message. And that someone just happened to be me. So I hope she's okay. I hope we get to play again next week. I mean, if she's up for it, I understand if she's not, but I know I'll be here next week, ready to go.
Well, you've been very busy since your return, and I know we are approaching WrestleMania. What do you foresee in your future?
Oh, I see all the gold in my future, Kathy. I see myself standing at the top of this women's division, and even though Elimination Chamber didn't go quite as I had planned, I will still find my way to making it into some form of way into WrestleMania. I'm going to be there.
I believe it.
Whether I like it or not.
Thanks so much, Raquel.
Thank you.
Unstoppable.